Try this one. Okay, that wasn't it. Try this one. Try this one. I'll get this goat right. There we go! Part 3 of episode 6. What? You broke my code already. I can't believe it. I'll take these fuses back. I guess I went too easy on you. Yeah, you lucky. Got lucky next time. Won't beat you in order. You won't beat me again. Just you wait. Oh, jeez. That was hard. Okay, made it to the 4th floor. Now, that was hard. Huh. Let's go back up here. Okay, let's go. Jeez, that was hard. At least they gave me a new gold. Are you kidding me? These dumb things again. Oh, geez. Help design the security measure on this floor. Do you think they are effective? Jeez. That thing was not easy. It was hard. Oh, that cold thing was not easy, but I finally managed to get it. Now, we're finally on the 5th floor, finally. What? Cross champ. How'd you dig my meat? I'm gonna dig out. Now, you stinking little cheater. Yeah, that's right. Get frozen. Now, it did not miss. It hit. Yes. Level 27. Nice. I know one thing, that fuse thing was not easy to. Okay. Oh, ding. Oh, snaps. Thank you. is this? Oh, right here. I see it. Are you kidding me? Alright, you get out here and help me. Yes, Digma. Real fast. Sandblads. Yes, level 27. Sandquake. Okay, adios, Scratch. Share tooth? Okay, that's the second form of that water type Gormon. Yeah, no effect against it. Like, yeah, it's not like effect. Do it! Share tooth. Yeah, that's right, double strike. Aurora. Oh, that's the evolved form. Oh, that's the one I have. Eat up my butt. Hey, stop. Do it. So, yeah, because your butt just lost. Okay, that opens something. I don't know what opened. Oh, did it open this thing right here? Nice. Oh, wait. No, I didn't. Great. Oh, I need to close this. Okay, go in here. Ew. Driving my butt. No, not you. I gotta figure out what level he is. before I had to take on Stirag. Stop. Get out of here, you stinking bug. Uh-oh. No, it did not nest. Get out of here, you get rotten stinking crab. Rigmon, Chromon. Well, that's easy. So E is now open world. She got kind of shiny. Really? Stop first striking, you idiot. Bizarre. No. Sorry, we'll fast get you back out of here. Wait, how the heck did she get these potential? It's not hurt by the stomach darn thing. Yeah, you're hurt by that, you darn idiot. G E F. is F at? That's X. That's K. Okay. Now I get it. Now I need to turn off A. But where the heck is A at? Oh, dang it. It's right there. Turn off F to reopen that door. Okay, now we got F. Nice. Oh, Lord, this thing was hard. Well, that thing was not easy. Thomas? What are you doing here? Please show me some identification. Jay, here you go. Ah, you changed the age. Apologies, but you look nothing like Regal disguise. Huh? You had to collect some of Vulture's instances, right? But you almost did. Just one more upgrade. Let me remind you about our checkpoint system. Our reserve. Convince her to think they're sending against us again. I'll show you how not come on cakes. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go heal up first. This is a Titan, and I'm worried about what level he's on. That's what I'm worried about. Idea to go help your Coromon and go grab some of these cakes. I'm worried about what level he's on. Some more cakes. None of these. Six of these. 25. Ooh. I think I can beat him. Let's try it. Okay, let's try it. It's a level 25. I'm gonna try.
There's another who seeks my essence. Did the last but not sacrifice.
I came here to show you safety. They are.
Dare say it's the other one. Play around. It's better not being bound to this physical infinite form. Must you now pester and proud me at you? You shall know the power of the bender of something. I forgot what he just said.
Oh man. Ooh, okay. Okay. I like that, but I don't like that. Kind of liking that. Come on. No! Ah, you cheater. Stop sucker punching me. I'm gonna sucker punch you in a minute. No. Stop with the sucker punching. Why did they do that? Yes, I can. Stop it. Thank you. No! It does not need no quick sleep. Stop it. Quick send again. That's right. Oh, one more hit. How would you stop that? Really? Stop with the rest. Take a rest. No, it does not need a rest. Really? Really? I said, quicksand, not paralyze you. Stop. Stop saying can't move. Thank you. Bye. It's very effective. Thank you, Shiny Rufus. Rufus, you rock. Thank you. Shiny Rufus, thank you. You rock.
You still have a race to grow by sense of great potential. So to take masses, but make it count to die. Wow, my siblings await you. But for me, I need to recharge the storm back in the back.
Awkward. Whew, that was but Rufus managed to beat this guy. Whew, that was hard. I think that was not an easy battle, I'm telling you. Hey, hi, Gail. What's up?
I don't need a last word. I haven't been talking. Any kind of problem in the kidnapping streets, Joker?
Yeah, no chase of them. They must have went somewhere else.
I see. That's what it. You meet me in the caller. That's not right. We need to discuss our next move.
Of course, I'll be there soon.
Okay, see you there. Shine bright.
Shine bright. Jeez! That was the hardest battle I have ever had to deal with, but Shiny Rufus managed to beat the Volgavole. What his name is. Run back to first floor. Man, that was a hard battle. Okay, let's head back to beat Nicola. Is there rain out there? And the answer is yes, it is. But I still got the essence of the electric thunder. Jeez. Let's get the Donut Island done. Alright, in here. That's where we need to be back.
Yeah, James, please join us.
I have something important to share. We had a close look at the real voice, and the conclusion we came to is upsetting. The enemy that these called themselves Woldemonus is to abduct Thomas. Our team has verified that Angie was actually some sort of Titan instance.
What? How? I can neither confirm nor deny that it's very likely that we're at the instance locator at all. Speaking of which, Thomas gave the instance locator to me. Thanks for keeping it out of their hands, James. I'll take it from you to keep it safe. Whew. Oh, that's hard. The Woldemonus did not get their hands on the essence, okay, but with Tom's, I think it's only a matter of time before they construct a new device. That's why I suggest Yankees collecting the Titan essence before they do. We'll keep an eye out on Trace of Thomas, of course. That wouldn't mean so much to me. Still, the weird energy they use doesn't explain the monstrous Lumina. Let's take one step at a time. Our best scientists are retracting that Lumina step as we speak. We know more once we catch it. James, I gather you already managed to obtain both the essence.
I did.
Well done. I knew you were up to the task. Next time, essence, you should focus is on the city of Pawbury, where my old friend Hugh awaits your arrival. The ghost essence is very deep within a mysterious hue that can provide you with a key. I head back to Lexilis Compass for now and help my team figure out what actually happened here. Stay strong, Nikolai. We'll find a way to get Thomas back.
Thank you, sir.
Shine bright, especially in these dark times. Oh, so the next one's a ghost one.
Okay, so we got a phone call from the engineer. Hey there, we've developed a new feature for our battle researchers. Drop by at the campus there, left first floor for more info. Okay, let's go. Heal up. I'm telling you, that had been the hardest battle I have ever had to face against a Titan. Titans, go! At least Shiny Rufus managed to defeat this dude. Oh, hey, I can take this thing too. I think it was this one. I think it was. Let's go. I could be wrong. I may have got it wrong, but we're going to try this place first. What was the name? Engineer. Oh no, it's not this place. It's back in Solosis in it. Yeah. Ow. Engineers here, I think. If not, I'll have to find it in the next episode. It's either this one or it's got to be this one. Okay. Trainers have floor one. What the heck was this one? RD1. Oh, yeah, it's back at Hayfield. guess we're going to have to find out where this person is. But we're going to have to go maybe right here. That's a bit tired. Yeah, let's go ahead and go to the next area, and then I think we'll end the episode there. So let's head back to here. For some reason, I couldn't find that crab thingy. Ink goes away. Can we finally move on to the new area? Yes, we can. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is gonna end this episode right here. We will continue. I'm gonna go ahead and start training up while I'm going up to the weird place. All right, y'all. Peace.